Tuesday. Dearest, I feel certain that I'm going mad again. I feel we can't go through another of those terrible times. And I shan't recover this time. I begin to hear voices. So I am doing what seems the best thing to do. You have given me the greatest possible happiness. You have been in every way all that anyone could be. I don't think two people could have been happier. But this terrible disease came. I can't fight any longer. I know that I am spoiling your life. Without me, you could work. And you will, I know. You see, I can't even write this out to me. I can't do it. What I want to say is I owe all the happiness of my life to you. You have been entirely patient with me and incredibly good. I want to say that. Everybody knows. If anybody could have saved me, everything has gone for me with the certainty of your goodness. I can't go on spoiling your life anymore. I don't think two people could have been happier than me.
That's entry number 442. Next up, 443 is a